What is up, guys? Clove here, and today I'm gonna be showing you guys my room for the very first time after probably a year that I have done it. This is remodeled, so I have a new setup. I have everything else ready, so please make sure to drop a like. If you guys are new, subscribe, and leave a comment down below on what you guys think. But let's start off with the video. Alright guys, so what we're starting off with right now is my bed. As you can tell, you guys probably know this team, La America. If you guys are Mexican, Hispanic, I should say. But here it says, Las Aguilas. I have everything. And let me show you what I have down here. I have my bag right here. You can tell. I have my soccer ball, my Copa Oro, the gold cup. I got my soccer cleats. And my dress shoes, and there's my dress basket, my clothes basket. Over here, I have something that we did for my birthday and my Virgin Mary. A glasses case, a sock, my first communion, or probably my first communion, and I had a teddy bear light up and a box that says my name. As you can tell. This was on my birthday, everything. Oh, and here's little me. You can tell. That's me. That's when I was in kindergarten, guys. Kindergarten, yes, that's right. And right here, this is my mirror. Let me show you guys. My mirror, guys. I have everything here, my deodorants. There's me again with my mom and my grandpa. I got my cream. I have my deodorant. And these are me when I was so much younger. Focus. Gonna focus. It's not gonna focus. Alright, so that's me when I was in 8th grade. I believe, if it doesn't focus. Okay, it doesn't want to focus. This is me in 6th grade. No, 7th grade. This is me in 7th grade. I'm about to sneeze. And this is me in... Alright. This is me in 6th grade. Thank you, whoever said bless you. And this is me. This is my diploma. My phone. Hopefully you guys know it. Fuck, dude, that is strong. That's in my mouth. Oh shit. Okay, this is my Rob Van Dam card that I bought. There, my friend gave me. As you guys can tell, I'm right there. What's up, guys? I'm gonna fix my hair. Look really badly. What else do I have? Oh yeah, my clock. Got my alarm clock. Some bracelets. My wallet. My card. My debit card, my house phone, some water bottles, even a water bottle on there. I got my lamp, since this little thing doesn't work anymore. I'm using this one from now. This is my piggy bank. If you guys know who that is, El Chavo del Ocho it's Kiko from El Chavo del Ocho, I should say. And this is me. This was in last year. If I can find myself, I'm around here somewhere. I don't know where I'm at. I'm somewhere. Where am I? I'm behind someone. I know. Okay, I'm right there. Right there. Right there. That's me. Right there. That's me. That was me last year. It doesn't want to focus. Look how bad my camera's at. But yeah, and then right here, got my Super Mario stickers, Super Mario, you know. And yeah, this is my dumbass put it right there. Now over here, I have my nail clippers. I have my WWE superstars all in this now. I don't have them in my old one. I changed it. I remodeled my room. And this is my playhouse. Even though I don't use it, but yeah. Here's some more stickers. And here's my Uncharted 4 PS4 box. That rhymes, PS4 Uncharted 4. Here's my wrestling masks that I will hopefully use someday. This is my Sin Cara mask that I bought in Mexico, and my Rey Mysterio mask that I bought in Mexico as well. And right here are some more action figures or collectibles, however you guys want to call them. There's my ladder, my table, and my chair. There is John Cena with the United States Championship with his chain. And yeah, and there's Kane. I think my Cruiserweight Championship's over there. This is me once again with my grandpa, but stupid faces, I swear. I don't want to show my grandpa, but yeah. Here I have an HDMI cable. I don't know why. I have my angel pillow, my first my baptismal, my baptism pillows from 2004. There's a little angel. The beginning, I think it is. There's my arm sleeve, my AJ Styles gloves, and my football gloves. And even though I don't play football, I do, but I use them for wrestling on trampoline. And there is the Titantron and the ring. But I'm gonna actually put this out of here. I'm gonna do a giveaway, guys. Who wants this? Whoever wants this, leave a like down in leave a like on this video, and you'll get a free playhouse. I'm such a retard. There's the outside. Yep, it's the outside. Here's little me again. Jesus. This is me again. God damn. That's when I had no hair. But yeah, that's me. Now it's time to show you guys everything. Oh, my telephone. Look at that. This is my little table. Now I'm gonna show you guys the real setup. Ready? I know I am. I've been waiting for this moment for almost, 2 days? Yeah, that's right, 2 days to show you guys this. But let's see if you guys like it. If you guys do, please leave a like down in this freaking, please make sure to leave a like. Leave a comment down below on what you guys think. Subscribe if you're new. And let's get it on with my gaming setup. Here's my gaming setup. As you guys could tell, I'm gonna start off with the posters. As you guys can tell here, this is a regular show poster. Yep, regular show from 2010, I think. 2011, 2012. Right here. Yep, GTA 4. The poster, Liberty City. Yeah. That's the one from, I forgot the name of it, but it's like something of Gay Tony. I know this one is the Liberty City, and this, they're all Liberty City, I'm such a stupid idiot. I know this one is from, the first GTA, that's the, Gay Tony thing, and then, this is the Lost and Damned, I believe. And right here, this is my WWE title belt. Not a replica, I'm saying.
This, man, I've had this for a long time. This is, what does it say?
Bakugai. Bakugani.
Bakugani, yeah, Japanese, I think.
I believe. Not being racist. Here's my cheap ass chair, as you guys can tell. It's plastic. Yep. We have boxes. Things are great. Here. Alright, now time to start with the makeup. So, I got my two water speakers right here to listen to music when I'm editing or something. My game capture, my Elgato. Yep, that's the HD60. This thing was only just $14 on Amazon. My pencils, in case I want to do homework. My phone case, my, of course, glasses. Great, I got kicked off the session. But whatever. Here's my mouse that I use for my computer. Here's my computer. I just bought this for $200. Yeah. And time to show you guys the, like, what should I say? Okay, so here's the cables, practically. You guys are wondering where the cables are. Under my desk. Yep. Connected to a green cable. Let me show you guys. Here's my PS4, as you guys could tell. Some boxes. I have NBA, I'm such an idiot. I got MLB The Show 16, Skate 3, W2K16, and 2K14. Here are my gables. Yep. They're all connected onto this little thing. Let me take it out. It's right here. Oh wait, nope, that's my computer. Never mind. Okay, it's under here. Oh, I disconnected my PlayStation. That's not good. And it was turned on. That's gonna be a bad idea. Let me connect this again. So here's my keyboard. Where is it connected to? I think this one goes straight to my TV. This one is my computer. This one is to my PlayStation 4, which I just turned off, which I'm such an idiot. But you guys can't tell. So, I'm just gonna leave that under there. This is what it looks like from the bottom. Very focused.
Hey guys, hopefully you guys enjoyed that video. If you all did, please make sure to drop a like. If you guys are new, please subscribe to this channel. I may be making a second channel. It may be called Cloak Gaming, but this is my main channel practically, where I do challenges and random things, like reactions videos and everything. But thank you all so much for watching this video. If you guys did like my new gaming setup, please hit a thumbs up. Let's try to get at least 4 or 5 likes, and I'll do more. But thank you anyways, and I'll talk to you all later.